Finally got one. Don't get you on camera now.
Is the camera on?
Yeah.
Good.
Good. I left my phone at the house. It was dead. There's a fly right there at your right hand. Oh, the hole is either one, yeah. Act like he was a lot bigger than that. Yeah. Turn him around there and show him to the camera.
You keep him?
No, unless you want to keep him. I don't usually keep none out here anyway.
You keeping him for Joe?
No, Joe's fishing himself today, so we'll let him catch him. There's his running rate. Leave him in the water, Gerald. Don't try to pick him up out of the water.
That ain't no baby either.
Leave him down in the water. He's got that in on film. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good one. That's 3 pounds.
Get it, boy.
That's eating you up in there, Gerald. You ain't gonna pitch him up. You ain't gonna catch him. That's what I'm gonna do, is eating him up in there.
I know it. I knew he was on there. But you know how much they charge in Blue Cross?
What?
140 something.
Whew. I'll catch
him. They charge Amazon 140 something dollars. I'm paying 18 or 20.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good fish, sir.
That's it. I'm paying 18 or 20. And, look at that.
That's a good one. That's a 4.5 pound fish, yeah.
Yeah.
We can weigh him if you want to.
Sit down. Couldn't stand up. Couldn't
yeah.
do nothing. That's pretty good sized fish right there, bud.
Yeah.
Get them on the camera.
Yeah, man.
Come out way on the better on that deal than he did. But he got what he wanted, and I got what I want. That's pretty good fish.
Yeah. That's 2.5.
Good fish right there. Now, you told me to catch one.
Hit, you, hit your trolling motor now and come out to your left. Don't go against the bank.
Didn't you tell me to catch a fish?
Yeah.
Okay. I did.
All right, well. At least you're listening anyway.
Yeah, I listen. I don't always. That stuck in the deal. Ain't no way that fish is going to come off. 10-minute video. Oh! Oh!
See, I told you.
Holy mackerel, Andy. Look at this.
Yeah?
Oh, man.
Captain Norman would be proud of you. Get him, get him.